Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Sushant sir, in the beginning you said that you couldn't expel Alok Nath and he requested you not to expel him till the time there's a verdict on it. So many people, not just Vinta, there are so many others who have validated and come out and spoken against him. In that case, you know, there are times in India where the cases take years to be closed and verdict to come. How do you help actors,
right.
Or even if you know that it's true and the verdict is coming after 20 years, how do you help actors in those times? Because since you're saying that you can't take action.
No, I never said I can't take action or we can't take action. I never said that. You may be misheard or misunderstood. That is his reply. And I mean, it's very rare that, forget this complaint, any misbehavior complaint or any fight between two actors or producer, employee or an actor, it's never the case that somebody said, sir, isne mujhe mara tha, and we send a letter, aapne mara tha. Kya reply dega wo, sir, maine nahi mara tha. That's standard. It's a standard reply sent by Mr. Alok Nath's lawyer. Not even him personally. Okay. But he has responded to our show cause notice. Now we have to decide what action we have to take. Kyunki maine uske baad ye bhi kaha tha, my EC, I don't dictate my EC. Also in media, I announced today, let me reiterate that. Because I also already took a personal stance. I pronounced him guilty. In my eyes, he's guilty.